One of the things that I think has to be said about graphic design is that, you know, it's problem solving. I mean, the reality is not creating just imagery or, you know, forms, but creating forms that communicate a concept or an idea. And what we had to communicate here was the fact that the Olympic Games were happening, and they were happening in Mexico.
Ciertamente este es un museo de arte contemporáneo, pero por un lado el arte contemporáneo ha sido característicamente un campo de transformación de la lógica disciplinaria, y en esa lógica también su diálogo con todos los campos, particularmente la producción de la cultura visual, es muy intenso. Nos parece muy lógico que en ese programa una exposición como el Las Weimann tenga cabida.
Lance Wyman es un diseñador de origen norteamericano. Es muy importante porque llega en un momento en que en México, por ejemplo, todavía no existía la carrera de diseño gráfico. Quien venía haciendo el trabajo de diseño era un linaje de artistas plásticos, que se dedicaban más hacia el diseño editorial.
We were here for the 2-week test period, if you will, and when we came in, Eduardo was at the airport saying goodbye to a Swiss designer, so that kind of got on our nerves a little bit. Wow, this is real, you know. I mean, we were putting 18-hour days in for those 2 weeks, and a lot of that was living over at the Museum of Anthropology. Really was, it was such an eye-opening experience, because those early cultures that existed here in Mexico, I mean, there were some of the best designers in the world in those early cultures. You know, the work that came out of some of those early cultures is just magnificent. They represented nature, they represented plants, animals, they represented their mythology. They didn't screw around. I mean, bing, you had it, and it was beautiful, you know? And we tried to do that with the Olympic program. It was at the end of that 2-week period that the five rings became the magic. And I fortunately discovered that the 6 and the 8 could be built around the geometry of the five rings. And that really became the beginning of the whole thing.
El experimento de Weimann, primero en la Olimpiada y luego particularmente en el metro de la Ciudad de México a fines de los años 60, de crear un sistema de orientación que está basado en ideogramas, haya sido algo que transformó la manera en que entendemos tanto el espacio como el diseño gráfico.
If you're visiting from some place, you're absolutely just as illiterate as someone who didn't learn how to read or write, you know? So it's a basic human language that kind of transcends some of those problems that happen with language.
El espacio ha sido denotado por un medio que no está subordinado ni al conocimiento previo ni a una lógica lingüística particularizada.
At first, at the Olympic Committee, we were so busy with the program itself, we were kind of cut off from the world, and we were also cut off from a lot of things that were happening in Mexico City. But Neola was with me during that period, and when I go home, and she said, I see tanks in the street, you know. And the Olympics happened, and then after that, I always felt a little, I always used the term dirty, you know. You really can't do anything, really. I mean, you can make a statement and say, I believe this and I do this, or get involved. And there wasn't much way to do that in my position, but I had my feelings about it. And I actually gave a talk at UNAM in, I think it was 85 or 86. And after the talk, the director of the school gave me a book, and he apologized for not being able to print this book until that point. But he was thanking me personally for creating a language that he could use as one of the students out in the street to make posters and so forth, to be anti-government. And I got very emotional. I mean, it was like letting go of something that you felt was with you that you didn't like, you know? And all of a sudden I realized that what we were doing was really part of a bigger picture than just making graphics for the Olympics.
Otro de los duros de la exposición importantes es que tratamos de mostrar procesos de cómo se desarrollan los proyectos. cómo empieza él a hacer unas líneas, se convierte en un boceto y cómo empieza a hacer su investigación hasta llegar a un producto y un logo que es sumamente sintético, pero cómo todo ese trabajo de atrás es importante.
Was really very important is that we created a sense of place. And I think that was so basic and so important. And that wasn't done prior to that for political reasons, you know. We did it wholeheartedly. I think that's one of the reasons that program has survived.